So for all you scooter riders out there, all you BMX riders and skateboarders, one of the biggest things about those types of sports is the amount of injuries that you get from landing. So the problem with that is more often than not, a lot of these scooter riders, skateboarders and BMX riders, they don't really know how to land and shock absorb really well. And what I mean by shock absorb, I mean by making sure the pressure through your knees, through your hips and also your ankles is not as strong when you land. Okay? One way I like to show this is through a box jump. So if we use this box over here, using this one to be able to jump up and learning how to be really soft. And notice that when I do that, there's not a lot of noise. Same thing when I'm landing this way. I'm going nice and low. I'm letting the force come through my body a bit more so I'm shock absorbing.